Hey guys, I have a question for you. What's my name?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty easy. But you won't guess this one. What's my favorite game?
Yeah, I guess that was also easy.
I think this is the video.
Oh, yeah, we have that.
Let's just get right into it.
English or Spanish?
Are you satisfied with your PFP?
Equals profile picture, that's what it means.
I'm not just satisfied with it. I love it. Like, did you know that the person, Innocent Thrust, that made it, he also does, like, a lot more than mine. Like, and I love it because I'm surprised that I actually got picked. Probably because I asked him to do it, but I think I just got picked. I think I just got lucky. So, I love my profile picture. Please go to Innocent Thrust's channel. Link in the description. He does amazing art. And, next question.
This one's from Innocent Thrust. Sometimes I call them innocent because I can't read, but yeah, let's go.
What are your thoughts on the digital theme in Creative?
It's SS4. Pretty good theme. Yeah, not much to say about it. I like it. I like it when people just try to make digital levels. So yeah, I like it.
Okay, last question. How old are you? What is your favorite game ever? When is face reveal? What is your favorite Fall Guy skin? That is it. Where do you live? What city and address?
What?
Hey, I'm 12 years old, even though I don't look it. My favorite game is Fall Guys, Pizza Tower, Cuphead, Plants vs. Zombies, God of Warfare. It's called Modern Warfare. My brother got me into it, I forgot. Smash Bros., Mario Odyssey, Sonic Colors, Sonic Generations, Sonic Unleashed, and what's a Fall Guy skin? I'm wearing a night outfit. Yeah. When is face? I'm showing you my face right now.
The blender dome. Are you okay? Is there something wrong with you?
So yeah, I guess that's all the questions we have today. You can leave some more questions in the comments for next video. And like always, just have a great day. Thank you.